How to record iPhone screen on Mac. First, you need to launch ApowerMirror on your MacBook. Next, connect your iPhone and your MacBook through AirPlay. Once connected, just simply click the video icon on the right side of the tool so that you may start recording the screen of your iPhone. Click the stop button once you're done recording. The file will then be saved on your computer. And that is how you may record iPhone screen on Mac. Thank you for watching. I'll see you on the next video.